This just in, the president has finished an emergency session at the White House, where he announced that the security focus of his administration will be moving away from the global war on terror, instead focusing all available resources against something the administration has deemed a larger threat to U.S. and international security than anything recognized before, nature itself.
That's right, Dutch. The newly declared war against nature will be usurping funds from the Department of Homeland Security, effectively replacing it with a new department. The Department of... I think I'm reading this right. Fuck the Earth and the science it rode in on.
If you can't see that, it blows my mind. Books is a ridiculous circumstantial example. And frankly, we've had technology to make digital books of a high accord with very, very sophisticated technology where we could get rid of having books at all. The very fact that paper books still exist and the dominance that they do, apart from the romanticism, is another example of the establishment paralysis that exists in the system with no regard for environmental sustainability as more and more trees are cut down for these books unnecessarily.
What?